see him coming a mile away, but when he gets here, he rained down on you. Rookie year, he was at home in Seattle, and he jumped from one side of the lane, and he caught it and brought it all the way back to the other side of the lane. And we were all just like, damn, hey, did you see that?
And I throw it up there, and he throwing that ball through the net, and that's like rain coming down out of the sky.
And though he continued to dazzle fans with his sensational play, Kemp now looked to be recognized for more than just his aerial exploits.
People realized that not only I could play once a week or twice a week, that I could play every night.
One-on-one with Shaquille O'Neal, takes the right side, drops Kemp, cars to the glass, plays it in. Oh, you burned it, Rayman!
Shawn Kemp, he drives around
Lonnie,
underneath, reverse lane, looks good in the foul,
beats to Kemp into the air, double pump, floats the left hand.
The best feeling in the world is just to be able to go up during a game and to put one down on someone.
Has a electrifies the sellout crowd.
Feed the Rain Man. Up he comes.